Hi, we're back, guys. Anyway, so I put this in the microwave for 10 minutes and let it stand for a few minutes. So we're going to flip it and take a look. I never did this before, this type of cake. I have done a lot of cakes.
Okay.
So we're going to flip it, William. Ready? One, two, three, and flip. Gosh, I'm nervous. Okay, let's do it.
Cupcake!
Wow, don't touch, it's hot, honey. But look at that, guys. I just took it out. It's still steaming hot, but it's done. And we're just going to let it cool off. I don't know if you guys can see that.
Cake!
Yummy. Yeah, and I put a little bit of pineapple on it. So I just need to let it cool. And then what we're going to do is we're going to put some icing sugar around it. And the great thing is with the cover, what you can do is just take the little donut out. See? And then you just...
yucky.
Yucky? Doesn't that look good? Does this smell it, William? So we're going to have to let it cool. But you can just see, even like when I take the donut out, like it's cooked all the way through. So we're just going to let it cool, and then we're going to serve it to have it as a dessert. Okay, do you want to go watch some TV? And then we'll eat it?
Yeah.
Okay, so there you have it. Tupperware is not only for us moms, it's for the kids that they like to help. With a lot of this stuff, I find that Tupperware is safe to use with the kids. Like, my son loves using the Power Chef for when we make ice cream and all kinds of stuff. Even the little prep and chop. And you can get the prep and chop on its own for $47. Or the Power Chef can come in a combo. I can't think of the price exactly, but a Tupperware consultant can let you guys know. And the stack cooker, it comes like, you know, you can cook like a chicken dinner. I did a whole chicken. I did boneless chicken with my vegetables and potatoes because there is that three layer. Even though this is the cover, this can be a top layer as well. The one last thing I'll say, and then I'll get going, is at the colander, like where I can cook hamburger in the big thing. And what happens is all the fat will drip down and go into the big one. And you'd be surprised how much fat, even from a lean or extra lean hamburger. Yeah, I better get going. So anyway, this video is more or less to show you that it's fun to cook with kids. Bye.